Hey, what's up, everybody? So the Calm Before the Storm video is uploading right now. It should be done like any second now. It's a very short one, just so we could get all this through. However, it's starting to rain now, and it's starting to rain pretty good. It's about 45 degrees, 44 degrees. Yeah, this is what we got going on. So I'm gonna do a short video while I drive to the village, so you guys can see what's going on, check out the traffic, and then I will upload this as soon as I get back home. I'm gonna try not to make it a long video so you guys can see it in as much of real time as possible. I was gonna do a live feed, but I felt it'd be kind of weird to do a live feed with the calm before the storm hasn't even uploaded yet. So, but it just started coming down. Yeah. So we are on Big Bear Boulevard. It's 4:11 in the evening time on December 6, 2019 in Southern California, the mountains of San Bernardino National Forest. This is called Big Bear Lake, California. Y para mi amigos en México y otro lugar donde se hablan español, muchas gracias para ver este canal. Es muy importante para mí para ayudar todos. I try más. Yo echo la más que yo puedo. Yo quiero ayudar. Y si puedo ayudar, yo me voy a ayudar. Si tienes preguntas, por favor. Pregunta. Dígame. Pregúntame. Y yo quiero ayudarte si yo puedo, ¿ok? Yo sé que mi español no es bien, pero, you know, I try. So, ahora es, la temperatura es 43, y la hora en la noche es 4:12 en la noche, diciembre las 6, 2019. Sí. So, todos que haber from México, muchas gracias. Muy increíble que me gustas haber un güero como mí. Ese pinche güero. yo tengo mucho respect. So, gracias para todo que haces para mí. Eres muy, muy bien personas y yo soy muy, muy feliz que yo puedo hablar español. Yo entiendo todo, no puedo hablar bien, pero yo entiendo todo. So, gracias para todo y ahora me voy a hablar en inglés una otra vez. Gracias muchísimo. Que te vaya bien. So guys, yeah, so we're going to be turning into the village here and pretty stoked, man. Pretty stoked about this weather we're getting. Obviously, we wish it was snow, but you know what? When I really think about it, that lake could use this. So we're super stoked. And right now we're meeting somebody next to Murray's. You guys know Murray's, right? Great karaoke bar up here. My jiu-jitsu coach, one of them. He was my original one. Coach Jimmy Von Epps. He's amazing. He's such a cool dude, man. He runs karaoke over there. He's such a cool dude. Anyway, we're gonna hang a left here, right behind this guy. And yeah. Anyway. Here we go. Thank you, sir. Thank you, or ma'am. Or snowman. Now we are going to turn right here. So, uno más cosa en español, si entiendes. Dicen no más nieve. Solamente va a llover mucho. No es bueno para las personas que me gustan ski and snowboard. la lluvia no es bien para eso. Anyway, muchas gracias para oyéndome. Si entiendes, gracias. Si no, yo me voy a practicar más. Pero gracias para todo. Hasta la vista. And guys, I'll talk to you guys later. I love you guys. This is going to be it for this little update to let you guys know it's starting to rain. Peace.